Jackson's first freeze of the winter season is expected to arrive this week. You don't want to forget your four P's: pets, pipes, plants, and people. Find out what you can expect and how you can prepare by downloading our WJTV weather app or visiting our website, WJTV.com.